here, right here in Bangalore. That's what makes Bangalore so special.
For the whole night, with the explosion of media across platforms, art-related skills such as writing, photography, filmmaking, speaking, designing, creating concepts, acting, craft, and dancing are becoming more and more important. Different skills and disciplines are finding application in unpredictable ways. Which will help children. It also opens up a child's perspective to unique career options that the Generation Z might offer. Kids Chauhan helps children in fostering the skills of real-life problem-solving with real-life experiences built through project-based learning along with entrepreneurship education that instills leadership in children.
Dheeraj and Ashish, sir, once again, thank you very much to join. Collaboration with our co-founder, Sir Ashish, Rashmi, and which is guided and, you know, done by Dheeraj. Dheeraj, thank you very much, okay, for the idea and everything. So, this is a starting in Bangalore, and thank you all coaches, teachers, and mentors who are here. And the vision of Kid Chauhan to create a platform with the mentor
name of Singh. This year, we're going to launch the anthem. This is your show, it's done. So let's go ahead and unveil the
things like that. And it's very
by the 13-year-old girl, Disha, who shows us a nice performance. I want to see everybody clap. Come on. So now we're going ahead and launching the mobile app as we talk. Ashish, sir, tell us about this app.
The first video is
for
the Bangalore Kids Chauhan app.
It's really a wonderful book, which is, I think, probably 100 times better than Harry Potter. I've read Harry Potter like 4 times, 5 times, Narnia and other stuff. I do read a lot. But probably is that we also look into our own history and culture.
You're wrong. Very, very, very proud of you.
Anand, if I was you, I would blackmail my parents and say I was not there for my lunch. But school is important. Yeah. Sir, what about you? What do you feel?
Well, covered a lot of it. I'm just remembering the days when she used to sit on my lap, and I used to read the same book over and over for like 8-10 times, and she would still, you know, keep on going. You know, it's not surprising. You know, she ended up writing new books and, you know, more on the way. She's always thinking about new ideas and always, you know, jotting down here.
Sarah Singh, and I'm the brand ambassador for Christopher. I'm just 13 years old, I go to school, I do other things, I like to dance, I do kung fu, and so on, like regular things. But I would not have been here without the help of my parents, my mentors, and my teachers. Kids Chopal provides the same guidance which my parents have provided me with. It helps you and gives you confidence and helps you reach limits. Break your limits and reach heights. With Kids Chopal, you can enhance your talents and learn, because we are the future generation and we need these learning opportunities. So in short, with Kids Chopal, you can discover your child in very special ways. Thank you.
Hello, Bengaluru. We are really glad to launch this mobile app today for Kids Chopal. There are two mobile apps, and one mobile app for partners and coaches, and second mobile app is for kids and parents. The idea of this platform is to bring everything for kids together on this platform. They can explore the opportunities for them, they can find right coaches, and coaches can have better outreach for parents and kids, and they can optimize their processes. So I believe this platform is going to greatly improve their productivity, get them their work in very systematic way. So I believe we are going great, and in coming months we are going to add more and more modules where kids can submit their creativity, they can find right kind of platform for to showcase their talent. Thank you. Sorry? No, I'm not writer. We are launching platforms here, mobile platform here, Kids Chopal. Book is separate, yeah. Yeah.